Today we're going to dive in and find out how affordable it is to live in Marietta, Georgia versus the rest of the country. Before we get started, do us a favor and hit the subscribe button along with the bell. We want to bring you the best real estate and community information that we can for the Northwest metro area. All right, so let's dive on in. What is the cost of living in the Marietta area? Well, if we look at the nation as an average, the baseline for the US average would be a 100. Well, Marietta, in relation to that average, is a 107. So we're very close to the national average on cost of living. If you compare us to places like New York City, we are 27% more affordable than living in New York. So somebody making $50,000 in New York would only need to make $36,000 in Georgia. Now, think of it this way. If you're in a place like New York and you can telework, moving to Marietta would give you a 27% increase in your take-home pay, basically, because you're gonna spend much less money on an annual basis just in your cost of living. So that's 27% more in your retirement. There's a lot more that goes into this. The taxes are much lower here. On average, Georgia's property tax is lower than most of the nation. The average works out to be about 0.91%. 0.91% is about $650 lower than the national average, which is hovering around the $2,000 mark. And then for Cobb County, we're at 0.74%. So Cobb County, Georgia is a lower tax rate than is the rest of the state on average. So we're doing really well here. In retirement, there's an additional benefit for living in Cobb County, and that's the senior school tax exemption. So in your property taxes, they wrap up a bunch of expenses. You've got things like the general fund, which goes towards operation. You have an emergency fund. You have the firefighters. You've got the police. And all counties operate them differently. Some all pay out of a general fund, but usually the schools are a separate fund and you're taxed separately. That's how it is in Cobb. So when you receive your property tax bill, you've got your property and then you've got your school tax. At 62, you can apply for the school tax exemption, and there it goes. Bye-bye, you no longer pay into the school system. My wife, Celine, and I, we bought a house here in Marietta, and we bought it from somebody who had a senior exemption. Well, we didn't know what our tax bill was gonna be because the previous tax bill was $632. $632 was her tax bill on a $300,000 house. We got our tax bill and it was $3,500. So it is a huge savings for anybody that's approaching retirement or that is retired. This can put a lot of money back into your annual expense. That's an extra vacation every year that you can take without changing anything in your finances. So it makes Georgia, and specifically Cobb County, a great place and a smart decision financially to plan for long-term living. If you have any questions about living or retiring in Cobb County, or what the cost of living is relative to your city and state, drop a comment. We'll run the calculations and tell you what the cost of living is here compared to where you are now. As always, please do us a favor, subscribe, ring the bell so you get notified when we put out new videos. And thank you. Thank you so much for paying attention to the content that we put out. Hope you all have a great day. We'll see you soon.